Welcome viewer, I am Murugan S. This video tutorial describes, fix Windows 11 go back button not working. Click start, settings, click recovery. Click restart now under advanced startup, click restart now. Click Troubleshoot, click Advanced Options. Click Uninstall Updates. Click Uninstall Latest Feature Update. Click Uninstall Latest Feature Update. I hope this video tutorial helps to you, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you very much. See you next video.